Miranda Lambert's husband Brendan McLoughlin is on a leave of absence from NYPD. Lambert secretly married McLoughlin, a Staten Island native and NYPD officer, in January. Miranda Lambert's husband Brendan McLoughlin has taken a leave of absence from the New York Police Department, People confirms. A representative with the NYPD's Office of the Deputy Commissioner Public Information tells People that police officer Brendan McLoughlin is on an authorized leave of absence. The department has rules and procedures governing leaves of absence by members of the service and complies with applicable law, the rep adds of McLoughlin's time away from his job. Though the NYPD could not discuss specifics of McLoughlin's situation, officers can take leaves for various reasons, many of which are personal in nature. McLoughlin, a 28-year-old Staten Island native, has appeared on the NYPD's social media account several times, including a March 2018 tweet from the Midtown South Precinct, which praised his work. Poe McLoughlin apprehended, the perpetrator in a bank robbery in progress, they wrote in the tweet alongside a photo of the cop. In a 2015 tweet, McLoughlin is featured in full blue uniform posing next to a canine comrade. Officer McLoughlin with Kaibo at today's doggy diving event, read the tweet showing a beaming McLoughlin crouched next to Kaibo. Another 2015 tweet shows a uniformed McLoughlin working in Times Square. Community policing with Officer McLoughlin in hashtag Times Square hashtag NYPD hashtag community the NYPD Midtown South wrote. Besides keeping New York City safe, McLoughlin has also been featured on their Twitter showing off his athleticism. After winning a 5K race in August 2015, the officer was pictured holding up his new trophy. Officer McLoughlin wins first place for hashtag NYPD Keith Ferguson Memorial 5K Brooklyn Bridge Run. The tweet reads. His leave of absence comes just 2 months before Lambert, 35, is expected to kick off her Roadside Bars and Pink Guitars tour in September. It is currently unclear if McLoughlin plans to tag along for the nationwide tour, which begins in Connecticut. Reps for Lambert did not immediately respond to People's request for comment. The couple first met in New York in November when Lambert and her band, the Pistol Annies, performed on Good Morning America. At the time, McLoughlin was assigned to the South Midtown precinct, which includes Times Square, where the morning show is filmed. In January, the pair secretly tied the knot and have been splitting their time between New York City and Nashville since then. We have the best of both worlds, Lambert told Extra recently of their blended lives. We spend time in New York, we get to see our adorable Nugget, McLoughlin's 8-month-old son from a previous relationship, then we get to come back to the farm and have the quiet life. I'm enjoying the balance. Earlier this week, Lambert joked that her husband was perfect house husband material in a saucy video of him doing laundry shirtless, which was shared on Instagram. Come on. Really? McLoughlin said in the clip as he realized Lambert was videotaping him, but not before the musician zoomed in on the NYPD officer's six-pack. Lambert cheekily captioned the photo with the name of her new single, adding a reference to her husband's impressive washboard abs. It all comes out in the washboard. Tomorrow 6 a.m. ET hashtag puffet sucker and spin comma she wrote.